Latin scholars. My name is Miss Billiott. I am a pre-K teacher at Van Winkle Early Childhood Center, and I am here today to talk to you about working independently to complete a task with your child, okay? So one of the things that we want to look at are some tips that we have whenever you're working with them. Our first tip is get your child's attention. I know it's really hard sometimes when they're playing with their tablet, or they might be on a phone, or they might have the TV on. But whenever we work with our kids, we want to make sure that there's no distractions around, or at least as much as we can eliminate, all right? So bring them into a quiet room, bring them away from the TV, put them at the table, and then you start your activity with them, all right? And then number two, we want to use wait time. Wait time is when we ask a question to them and then we ask them to do something. That's about 5 to 15 seconds of wait time. That gives your child time to process what you've asked them to do, all right? Sometimes you think, that's not very long. But whenever you're waiting for them to answer a question and think about it, 5 seconds can seem like a lifetime, okay? But be patient and keep waiting, because that gives them time to think about what you've asked them to do, and then they can do it, all right? And number three, we want to check for understanding. Sometimes we ask our children to do things and they kind of look at us with this blank stare and we think, did they understand what I said? Or did they just need to process through what I just asked them to do? Check for understanding. Ask them to repeat back to you exactly what you said. Say, what did I just ask you to do? And let them repeat it back to you. And that way you can check to see, did they understand what I just asked? All right? Number four, tell, don't ask. We want to tell them our directions. We don't want to ask them. For instance, if they're doing an activity and there you want them to draw a tree, don't say, can you draw me a tree? Because you're asking them. They have the option of saying yes or no, right? But we want to say, draw me a tree. We want to tell them exactly what we want them to do, all right? And then number five, be precise in what you say. So if I'm saying, look at this brown and yellow dog, then you saying a whole lot of words. We want to be exact, tell them exactly what we want them to do. So I want you to look at the dog, all right? We don't want to add extra words to it. We want to be very precise in what we say. And these are just a few of our tips that we want you to follow whenever your child is doing independent work.